Mr. Pernickety could definitely use a tickle now.